All right, so we're here in the city of Alcala de Henares, which is one of Spain's many UNESCO World Heritage Sites. It was given this recognition because of its Spanish Golden Age architecture. It's located 35 kilometers from Madrid, and one of the things you notice is there's storks everywhere. Now let's go inside to the old part of Alcala de Henares. Follow me. That was Alcala de Henares. Where have you been?